Him, you know what I mean?
My prediction was...
Alright, so basically what's going to happen.
Ryuki is telling us... ...to a voice.
That all seven servants have that, so whoever wins, like let's just say Gilgamesh and Tokiyomi. Gilgamesh, he will have to use his command spell to make Gilgamesh kill himself.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. He's gonna take care of himself.
They're gonna kill you.
I'm just waiting for it to
go together.
He's gonna kill him on the spot, ain't he?
Why is he not on his
guard?
Oh god! I know that's like your student.
Oh god!
Dude, that means kind of stomach!
No! Don't
she's awakening.
No.
He's gonna kill
his archer.
Oh. Yeah! Slapped it from behind!
See, when the master is in danger, right?
Right.
When the master is in danger,
no way!
Are you kidding me? You didn't know that was gonna happen?
I don't think he.
Because
it's like, wow,
英雄を斬るがめし。お前が俺を飽きさせぬ限り良い。覚悟しろ、ロフォギア。むしろお前だぞ。何時の身は我がもとに。我が運命は何時の手に。聖杯の夜べに従い。この断りに従うのな。しかを、何時の供物を我が血肉となす。
Like, what the
hell?
Like,
you know,
you trust too much and then, like,
that's right.